The value of sine 60. Sine 60 is root 3 by 2. Cos 30 is again root 3 by 2. Sine 30 is 1 by 2. And cos 60 is 1 by 2. So now root 3 into root 3 is 3. 2 by 2 is 4. 1 into 1, 1. 2 into 2, 4. So LCM is 4. So 3 plus 1, which is 4 by 4. There is nothing but 1. So the value of sine 60 cos 30 plus sine 30 cos 60 is 1.